Human Rights has challenged South Fonseca to enter into a public debate on the purchasing of weapons in the recent past. Addressing a media conference in Colombo, the chairman of the National Freedom Front and MP Human Rights noted that he is ready to divulge details of purchasing weapons with the involvement of the son-in-law of Fonseca and to face any charges leveled by him on the weapons deal. MP Bimal Wirabansa said that Sarath Fonseca has made a statement to the Sunday Leader newspaper on the 6th of December rejecting his involvement in the importing of a stock of artillery at a cost of $300 million. However, he accepted the fact that the weapons ship was sent back to China when he participated in a television interview with Sirasa television channel on the 24th of December. These two statements are contradictory, he said. However, it is now clear that these people were involved in this weapons deal. He challenged Sarath Fonseca to enter into a public debate on the purchasing of weapons in the recent past. He noted that he is ready to divulge details of purchasing of weapons with the involvement of the son-in-law of Fonseca and to face any charges leveled by him on the weapons deal.